I didn't realize the Yakuza had a B-team. I'm slicing through these guys like a samurai sword through flesh and bone. Almost exactly like that, actually.